New details now on the largest bust of synthetic marijuana ever in Santa Fe. But despite officers confiscating more than 1,000 packets of spice, Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez shows us no arrests have been made.
Bag after bag is yanked out of the back of A1 Smoke Shop. In those bags, more than 1,300 packets of spice. And until a tip came into Santa Fe police, the illegal substance was being sold right under their noses.
When they got there, they talked to one of the employees, and the employee was asked, "Are you guys selling spice out of this store?" And the employee said, "Yes, we are. It's right underneath our counter."
These are pictures police took inside the shop. News that there was something wrong with the packets was apparently surprising to the store employee.
Later on, the employee said that he didn't know it was illegal, although he thought it was weird that it was hidden under the counter.
He cooperated and led officers to the largest spice bust in Santa Fe history.
He seized all the spice, and the investigation is pending.
But so far, no one has been arrested.
You can see the business is still open, and it's going to stay that way at least for now, because Santa Fe police don't have any authorization to shut them down.
Frustrating to detectives.
This owner is probably still going to get more and make a profit. So unless we do something to the business, all these guys are going to keep selling spice.
Hi, is the owner or the manager around by any chance?
We came to A1 Smoke Shop to find out what they had to say about having so much spice. The person at the counter told us the owner wasn't around. But that owner could have to answer to police. In Santa Fe, Tanya Mendez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The packets were being sold for $10. Police are testing all of the confiscated spice. The owner of the store could be charged with distribution of a controlled substance.